Give it up for Warren Hutcherson.
I come from a strange background. From the South originally. My father's a Muslim, and my, look how quiet everybody got. Oh, that's all right then. So, you know, it was a wild thing going on in my childhood. You know, 1969, my father joined the Nation of Islam, which was cool for him, but basically just fucked me out all the holidays because I was 6 years old, and you don't understand that when you're six. You don't know when you're six. You know, my father's job, he was going around finding plots against the black race, no matter how cleverly hidden he could find it. My father would find plots in a grocery store, walk through the store, pointing at things. Look at this, son. You got to ask yourself questions. Ask yourself, why must I be cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs? The black cereal make you crazy? You see, the Frosted Flakes, they're white, they're great.